What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show? I'll start.
That's my driving teacher, Mrs. Puff.
Mrs. Puff? Oh, she's married.
Oh, no, Mr. Krabs. She's single.
Then what happened to Mr. Puff?
She doesn't like to talk about it.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
Oh, I have two of them. Follow me for part two.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show? What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
Have you read the part about the bear yet?
Olivia, for the third time, yes.
That was my favorite story until today. I'll record this new chapter immediately while it's still fresh in my mind.
Olympia, we've been over this before.
We have?
My story must not be recorded. I have long-term plans, some millennia long. They must never risk being revealed. Tell me, why do you like the story of the bear so much?
It's the only story from before your encounter with the meteorite. Before you became the savior, Vandal Savage. It defines who...
What the fuck?
It was a mercy, Father. Olympia's mine.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
I got one for you. The Magic School Bus, Episode 1.
You. It's proof. Nobody will believe me without it.
I'll believe you. They'll believe you.
Janet, you want proof? I'll give you proof. Here's proof of what'll happen to you if you stay here with your stuff. Arnold, no!
Oh, he's dead.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
Like, I'm grown and I'm still shook. You were gonna let monkeys eat your brother?
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
The two of us together again. There's nothing we can't do.
Yes,
No attack. I had almost forgotten the sound of my own name. It will be just like the good old days.
One of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show.
What? You gonna wash your hands?
No, 'cause I'm evil.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
Oh!
one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show? I'll start.
For the Krusty Krab!
For the Krusty Krab!
Win this one because I told you to!
Because I told you to!
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
Well, I've been waiting since the last time you were scared. No, you scream when the lights go off. The scream when the lights come on takes away from the first scream. Now you're just being loud.
Always remember he was that tall.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
The Crimson Chin! Run! The Nigatin! The Crimson...
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show? What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show?
Are we gonna move?
Well, no. There's no place to move to. This is the only world we got.
Well, what's gonna happen to us?
Well, I don't exactly know.
But whatever it is, nobody's gonna leave you.
That's right, little guy. We'll all stay together.
Yeah, and hey, I'm sure it'll all work out okay. Yeah. After all, dinosaurs have been on this earth for 150 million years. And it's not like we're going to just disappear.
What's one of the darkest things you've ever seen in a children's show? I'll start.